Hey guys, it's Mars here, and today we're going to do the tank mini challenge, which is a challenge where you have to have your tank giant and you have to have a little mini goblin. So we're going to see how far the giant and a goblin can go and see what can they do. Looks like the goblin's taking the funnel and he's looking to take the funnel. Okay. But I don't think they'll be able to make it. Let's just see. I've got some more goblins. Okay. Well. Next attack. We have one. So this giant's gonna attack and then the goblin's gonna go in. Let's see. And they do. Okay. Yeah, okay. So far it's going quite well, but like the giant's going down really low health and like it's taking quite well. So I don't know on the next one. I know the next one has two cannons. What the? Someone's attacking. Let's just see this first. He's attacking one of my base. Well, no, not my base, but one of my other guys' base. Oh, this video is gonna track on. I have to watch this. Okay, that Valkyrie is down. I repeat, the Valkyrie is down. You did. Oh no. We're done for. Actually, you know what? Oh! We're gonna make it. Oh, that one. What's? It's done. Well, that was a bit unfair. Well, okay, so number 7 attacked number 4. Let's see number 7. Ah. That got destroyed. Okay, so, let's attack again. Let's go on Goblin Outpost this time. Oh no, why did I drop in two? No, I failed the challenge. Okay, I can drop in two in this one. Because there are two cannons. Yes, but there, it depends on how many defenses. Yes, that's a good concept. No! Gone again. Okay, it didn't matter. That goblin doesn't count because it didn't. Because it didn't really do anything. But we can end the battle there. And they are still going. So, how many defenses has this one got? So, depending on how many defenses, this one has 3 defenses. So, I've got no giants. Yay. Okay. I felt the challenge because I didn't have any giants left. No, this is. Well, they're now going to get destroyed. But let's see how long we can go with the goblins now. Let's see how long, because we should have some more. Now, at home, how many more? Speed it up. Quick. Okay, only two left. Okay, let's get a few more goblins in the hood. And then let's see how long we can go, but we have to attack them and we have to like use all the goblins we have. Yes, okay. So it used to be the tank mini, but now it isn't. So let's go. Oh no, he's gonna go straight for that town hall. I've just decided to deploy them there because that is the nearest. Here we go. They're there. And then they're gonna get bombed. Yay. Okay, so now I have to use all of the goblins I have at the moment. So let's see how many goblins I have now. About two. Great. It's gonna be great for the next one. Cannonball run. Here we go. Okay, goblin, you had a good run. But I think it's time to hang up your sign. Okay, so I guess that's the end of this video. Well, it started off as the tank mini challenge, but no, it isn't. But, you know, we had fun doing it, so see ya, bye.